Hi, I'm Korey.
And I'm Barbara. Welcome to our wedding day. Wow, how time flies. I can't believe it's been 25 years since our first date and 13 years of marriage. Life is such a blessing. So I came up with the idea of our vow renewals to honor the 25 years that Korey and I have spent together and the 13 years of marriage. Our parents are both with us and they're such a valuable part of our life. We have so many wonderful friends and family. I didn't want to have any more time go by without honoring Korey, playing on the number 25, playing on the lucky number 13, and just taking some time to celebrate with everybody. Here she comes. Just like an angel,
seems like forever that she's been on my mind. So the vow renewal day was a special day for us to enjoy friends and family and everything that Barbara put together. It was a nice, peaceful day, and we all really enjoyed it.
I was so excited to unveil the surprise of wearing my mom's wedding dress, that is, to both my mom and dad. So leading up, I was so excited to open the door and have my dad greet me there and have him see the dress and see his reaction and then walk me down the aisle and see mom's face and her reaction when she saw me in her dress. And it was really awesome. It took both of them a few minutes to recognize and realize that it was the dress. Since I had it altered, but the front part of it still had the same elements, and I think they were just so shocked. It took them a few moments to really realize what that dress was, and it was just priceless. This could be it. I think I'm in love. It's love this time. It just seems to fit. I think I'm in love. This love is mine.
I, Barbara, take you, Korey.
I, Barbara, take you, Korey.
As my best friend for life.
As my best friend for life.
My husband and my one true love.
My husband and my one true love.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more with each day.
And love you more with each day.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
Laugh and cry with you lovingly.
Laugh and cry with you lovingly.
Through mud bogs and overflow.
Through mud bogs and overflow.
I give you my hand.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
My heart.
And my love from this day forward.
And my love from this day forward.
For as long as you wrench on my sled.
For as long as you wrench on my sled.
And for as long as we both shall live.
And as long as we both shall live. Again.
It's a deal.
Again. And over to Korey. Are you ready, Korey?
I'm ready.
Okay. I, Korey, take you, Barbara.
I, Korey, take you, Barbara.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Trusting partner in life.
Trusting partner in life.
And one true love.
And one true love.
I will respect your playful.
I will respect your playful.
And loving personality.
And loving personality.
I will steer the way down the trail in deep and steep.
I will steer the way down the trail in steep and deep.
Mud or water.
Mud or water.
Follow and trust.
Follow and trust.
As I give you my hand.
As I give you my hand.
And heart for life.
And heart for life.
Know that I'm behind you.
Know that I'm behind you.
Even when you don't see me.
Even when you don't see me.
And that I'm always watching out for you.
And I'm always watching out for you.
I make this commitment to you.
I make this commitment to you.
To love you faithfully.
To love you faithfully.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
So before the kiss, I'd like to read another passage. This one comes from Adrenaline 4.0. It's only one verse. Be fearless in the pursuit of what sets your soul on fire. You may now kiss the bride, and set your soul on fire. Renewed those vows. They are still husband and wife.
The vow renewal day was definitely a peaceful day. It was more relaxing than our wedding. We had a lot of good friends and family there, and I really felt like I could enjoy talking to each one of them and spending the time with them. It was a great day that Barbara put together.
So, did our vow renewals fly by? Yeah, it did. It was just like the last 25 years of just wonderful moments and memories developed even just in that one day. We did slow down and take time to visit with everybody because that's so important. The day isn't only about us, it's about all the people that are in our lives that make our lives special and complete. It did fly by because we had so much fun.
I remember me. Time. At first it was so magical with that snow machine ride. I was hooked from that day on. Now look at all we've done. I can't wait for our future. The best is yet to come.
So I see my future with Barbara doing the same things we enjoy, snow machining and watercrafting and boating and side-by-side riding and getting in the outdoors, all the things that brought us together in the beginning, and now flying, which we really enjoy since our 13-year marriage.
I love you so much, Korey.
I would say I would see it as a continuation of our past 25 years, enjoying life together, snow machining, four-wheeling, flying, spending quality time together, and continuing to develop on our love and our support for one each other. I think our future will encompass more adventures in Alaska, and being blessed by holding each other up and supporting each other through any other challenges that may come our way, and continuing to celebrate all the blessings that are given to us.
And happy 13th wedding anniversary.